Are you overweight and miserable because of it? I'm not. And I never have been. Oh, these? These are yours. What's my secret? I drink beer. Let me explain how it works. One 12-ounce beer contains about 100 calories. Two beers, about 200. Six, 600. But 12 beers don't have any calories at all. Calorie-rich foods enter the body through the mouth, making their way via the esophagus to the lower digestive tract through a process known as peristalsis. Once there, they are absorbed by the bloodstream and distributed to your ass, thighs, and other such parts of the body, where they are stored as fat, flab, and in some cases, blubber. However, clinical trials have shown that drinking just 12 beers over the course of an evening can reverse peristalsis, carrying unwanted calories from the stomach, up the esophagus, and back out through the mouth before they have a chance to make you fat and unattractive. Other benefits of drinking large amounts of beer on a regular basis may include inability to walk or stand, keeping one safely out of reach of refrigerators, restaurants, and other such common sources of calories. Memory loss. Forgetting how to eat. Eventually, perhaps, you'll even forget the source of that internal emptiness that you've been seeking to fill with food. And loss of employment, cutting off your food purchasing revenue stream at its source. Beer, your permanent weight loss solution.